Number one, we move in. Grab the barrel and frame, redirect. The finger's gonna be caught from the aggressor, and now you have the weapon.